The service of India means the service of the millions who suffer. It means the ending of poverty and ignorance and disease and inequality of opportunity.
Since then, the development of rural economy has been one of the prime concerns of our planning process. The development and transformation of the rural economy requires rapid expansion of employment and income opportunities, both on farm and off farm. In recent years, various initiatives have been taken regarding this. The introduction of Bharat Nirman is one major step towards the improvement of the rural sector. The program comprises projects on safe water supply, housing, telecommunication connectivity, rural connectivity, electrification and irrigation. Over the last 6 years, another flagship program of the government, MGNREGA, has delivered the largest employment program in human history. Indira Awas Yojana provides financial assistance for the construction of dwelling units and upgradation of existing unserviceable kaccha houses to BPL houses in rural areas. With a view to redressing the situation on the connectivity, government launched the Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana on 25th December 2000 to provide all-weather access to eligible unconnected habitations. Rural connectivity is not an end in itself. It is the means of connecting people to people and with better facilities. It is expected that connectivity will improve the indicators of health, education and rural incomes. But availability of electricity is still a problem in certain states. Rajiv Gandhi Grameen Vidyutikaran Yojana was launched in 2005 for electrifying villages and providing free electricity connections to rural BPL households. With an aim to bring transparency and terminate pilferage from distribution of funds sponsored by the centre, Direct Benefit Transfer Programme was launched by the government recently. Through this ambitious Aadhaar-based Direct Benefit Transfer Central project, benefit and subsidy will be directly transferred to the citizens living below poverty line. The potential in rural India is immense. If every village in rural India is provided with basic amenities like drinking water, electricity, healthcare, education, connectivity, communication and other facilities, the dream of inclusive growth can be fulfilled. Rural development is the subject that needs to come in forefront after the economic reforms. Salvia Chaudhary, DD News.